We travel on to Strasbourg, France, with its impressive Christmas market at the base of the famous cathedral. We play the organ of the historic St. Thomas Church.
St. Thomas Church is known for its pipe organs. One of them was built by Johann Andreas Silbermann in 1741. The family Silbermann, father and sons, were the most important German organ builders of the 18th century. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart played on this organ several times during the 3 weeks he spent in Strasbourg. In 1778, he wrote a letter to his father, Leopold Mozart, about the organ. The other smaller organ built for the choir was designed by Albert Schweitzer and was built in 1906.